Yeah, fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Trevor, it's business!
That wide-eyed idiot was mine!
It's business, Bella! You want to discuss it? We're at the farm. Ernie, Earl, Walton, Wynn, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dan, all of us.
Start writing those names on tombstones, because I'm on the way to your lab, and we're going to see how much of a family meth business you got when I'm done! All of you are going to die!
Shit.
I just spoke to that maniac Trevor. He's coming. Get down to the meth lab to protect it.
Right.
I hope he don't get through these idiots, but we know they're idiots.
Come on, let's go see them Chinese fellas.
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse! Brothers, you got, you inbred freaks. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse. that's your own fucking business!
I'll kill you!
We got a brother down! You are a piece of shit! Take over time! Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse. Yeah, drive off. I'll just see you another day. You're all dead!
Get the hell out of there!
You want to see competition in the marketplace? You assholes!
You don't want to come in here, Trevor!
time! Get your own fucking business!
Keep him out of the lab!
Motherfuckers!
You assholes!
Hold on, everybody! You fucking weirdo! Get gone!
Let's see if we can cut you down to size.
You can have the contract. We ain't got the ambition, man. We went wrong, okay? Made a bad call. This is just like a subsistence farm. At least it should be. We'll correct that. I don't know how many of my brothers you smoked, but you ain't touching...
Gas in a meth lab! Oh, you're gonna burn, you idiots! Here we go! Mr. Spot! Everything you've built, see how it feels? Smell those fumes! Yeah, you've only yourselves to blame. I'm gonna burn it to the ground! You disrespectful pricks!